That's not good.
Well, I would say a lot of people do fear their life to live here.
People in the Kenmore neighborhood react to the news of an early morning attack of a jogger. Police say at this point they don't have much to go on.
He was just attacked by at least two males that he's aware of. Didn't really have a description of them. During the attack, he was stabbed with some kind of sharp object. He did get back to the house, and his girlfriend took him to the hospital for treatment.
Terry Fairfax says he walks in the neighborhood constantly, while others who live nearby tell him they are much more concerned.
People have said to me, "Hey, you're nuts going out walking every day. Sometimes I'm twice a day. I'm out for an hour or more." But I have never had any problem. I just make sure I do it in the daylight.
Akron police say they haven't seen a spike in these types of assaults in Kenmore or anywhere else in the area, but just advise people to always be aware of their surroundings.
We don't want to discourage people from going out early in the morning, maybe before work or after work, or, you know, first thing in the morning, go out and jog. We're in a safe neighborhood. It's just unfortunate this happened.
Todd Kronich says he walks between 3 to 5 miles a day and adds while these types of attacks may have increased over the years, he's not planning on slowing down.
I'm going to go up my same routine. I guess if it's going to happen, it's going to happen. But, you know, you just still got to live your life and, you know, go with the flow and everything. So.